Okay, what's happening YouTube? It's your girl Kennedy Too Pretty and we're back with another video. And today, I guess it's gonna be like a vlog today because I have volleyball pictures and we may practice afterwards, but I'm not sure. But yeah, so I'm taking volleyball pictures today. I got my lashes on and everything. I already did my hair. I'm probably gonna like put on makeup. And I think that's probably gonna be it, basically. I'm gonna put my earrings in. I got my nose ring in already. But yeah, it's been a minute, and I can't lie, I have been trying to get y'all content because, like, I've been wanting to do like Q&A's and stuff, but like, I haven't got like a lot of questions, so that's why I was like really hesitant on it. But yeah. I'm gonna try to get my comments on because I think like the last video I posted, it was posted like for kids in the setting. So I had, it turned the comments off, but I'm gonna try to turn the comments on this time so I can comment what y'all want to see or like give me ideas and stuff like that because I really do need all that. And my lips is really, really dry. Let me put a lip gloss on. But, yeah. So this vlog may be a little short. It may not be. It depends. I'm not get done editing everything and stuff like that. Which I really don't do a lot of editing. But yeah. And then on top of that, I think vlogging wise, I'm gonna give y'all maybe like a first day of school vlog. Being at a new school and everything like that. Maybe like a smash or pass at school. But I think that's too soon, so I'm late. I'm gonna let school go in a little bit, and then, yeah. And then, the 24th is my first volleyball game, so I might give y'all, like, a video for that. And, yeah, it's gonna be a lot of stuff going on. So, in the whole month of August, in general. I got y'all on the tripod right now, so that's why I probably might look a little iffy. It's, yeah. So I think I'm gonna get back to y'all when I got my makeup on and everything like that, which I may be in the car or finna leave the house. So we'll see. I'm gonna get back to y'all. Okay, so y'all can see I got a little makeup on. Not too much that you can't like not recognize me or anything. But yeah, bit number 17, JV. Yeah. So, got the outfit on, got the bag ready. I got on sweats and some slides right now. Because, you know, this the real chill stuff. The real chill stuff. You don't really got to do too much till you, like, get up in the gym type stuff. I'm pretty sure I packed the knee pads. Because I don't see them nowhere else in my room. So, pretty sure I packed those. Well, I just had y'all at a really bad angle. But y'all on the tripod, too. Y'all on the tripod. But, yeah, my room probably look a mess. I got some clothes that need to be folded up. It's just a whole lot going on. But, I'm probably finna get in the car. Probably. I'm gonna see if my coach will let me film in there. Or, like, at least to get, like, a little bit. Or let somebody else record while I take, while I don't get my pictures taken. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. And I'm gonna get back to y'all once I get there. Or, yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know. Okay, y'all, we're in the locker room. Well, one of them. And we're getting ready for pictures. Everything is. Ooh, my forehead looks humongous right now. But it's okay. Does anybody wanna get in the vlog? Anybody wanna get in the vlog?
Yeah,
it's Amori,
Zoe, and Ella.
Hey.
Oh,
my
anyone
get
in the vlog?
Hey, vlog.
Oh, my gosh. That's like a vlog. Like, hey, vlog.
Okay, I need to decide when I want it to drop.
Look, it's Amori, Zoe, and Ella.
But, yeah, y'all. Those are my teammates.
We're
and,
great.
Yeah. I wish I could switch y'all up. Everybody's been making TikToks. So, I hope I'm going to be copyrighted.
Oh, no. I
actually
have
eight.
I don't
know
what year it is.
Wait, this is Abby.
My dress is on.
Here,
That's it.
I can't do that.
Uh-oh, yes you can.
I can't do that.
You got like a blog.
What do you know?
Do you have a YouTube channel?
Mm-hmm.
Girl.
My first video was posted as like a beach vlog, and then now I guess it's gonna be like a picture day vlog.
Oh, cool. You know this one?
Hold on.
Kelly, I don't know any TikTok dances.
But yeah, y'all, so
I don't know after that.
I might get back to y'all
while
we're taking pictures or whatnot. It's how everything is going.
Which one are you doing?
But,
Y'all can follow me at
DKRO
and
Alvarez
or at the Black
Ninja
on Instagram.
There you go. Just like that. And I'm gonna get back to y'all later.
Hey, bye.
Okay, y'all, I'm back and I'm in the car. The light might be a little bad, but it's been raining today and everything. We just got done with pictures. We went in like 3:30, now it's like 5:40, I want to say. Look at my dimples. Ah, don't play with that. But pictures went really good, actually. I think they went really good. Y'all see the lashes? The lashes is lashing. And I'm holding y'all on my own with my hand, so. Because my tripod right here, but I just ain't feel like hooking it up right now, so. But yeah, they went really, really good. I don't think I can upload the pictures, but I just might so y'all can see. Well, not the actual pictures, but I took like a video and stuff like that. But maybe the pictures will be uploaded on my Instagram once we get them back. But yeah, today was W day. Then we didn't have workouts or practice after the pictures, so that automatically makes everything so much better. But yeah, so once I get back home, I'm probably gonna talk to y'all. Cause I'm not doing much for real. Like, I'm just so tired. It's been raining today, so I just feel even more tired. Check out the sleeves. Wildcats. Didn't say TCHS. The C messed up. But yeah. So yeah, our jerseys hard. We got 4 jerseys in total. We got black, blue, white, and gray. Who turned like us? Nobody. You know? But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all once I get home and stuff like that and get everything situated. So be right back. Okay, y'all, I'm back. And as y'all can see, I got a little fit on. I'm finna go out to like a little kickback, to a little party type stuff. We're gonna see how that go. I'm gonna try to record on the inside, but I know music gonna be playing. I ain't trying to get copyrighted. But I'm gonna try to show y'all the fit too. This the fit. Don't mind stuff in my dress, but yeah, look at the. Tell them don't play with that. Look, do y'all see that? Don't play with it at all. But yeah. So, I got y'all on the tripod. I'm probably not gonna bring the tripod with me because it's a party. Not gonna, yeah, bring that in. But y'all get the feature. Y'all get the idea. But, yeah, I took a shower, everything. I chilled for a little bit. Today has really been a W day for real. Like, yeah, when I got home, I had a mean meal. Like, a mean, yeah. Fries, chicken nuggets, all that. Like, my food was like amazing, top tier. And the hair is extra sleek for the pictures that I had took today. I had to make sure that it was giving. Didn't want to give no little boring stuff. What else? But today has really been a W day, like I said before. I'm trying to get a little hype for the party. But at the same time, you never know how a party's gonna turn out. So you just gotta. Yeah, you know. While I'm in here, y'all see my room? The lighting from the ring light. This is from Dance. This is from the like a collage thing from art. That is from basketball. I was number 5. This I made with an old friend. I made this one too. This is basically like a clouded mindset, I guess. This one is like mixed them. I think I called it mixed emotions. You know, when you cover it up like that, it's a frowny face. And then when you cover up this side, it's a smiley face. And then when you cover up this, it's just a no emotion type thing. But yeah. I'm finna head out and I'm gonna get to y'all. I'm gonna try to record a little bit in the party. It may not have any sound on it because I'm gonna get copyright and stuff like that. But, yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all shortly. So it is the next day after the party and it's nighttime. Today has just been all over the place, and I meant to tell y'all that the party was fun. It ended up getting shut down by 12. So it was fun though. It was a really turnt party. It was a different environment from what type of parties I'm used to going to. But it was a really good party. As y'all can tell, it's the next day over, so yeah. So I didn't forget about the vlog. It was just so much going on. So I just, like I said, today just been all over the place. So I just didn't really get to do everything. And yeah, but let me tell y'all, the party was still going, and then all of a sudden I look, and we just partied one night, and I look, and I see that somebody started yelling out, "Hey, 12, it's 12. And it's, I saw somebody hold up 1, 2, like, you know, 12, like 1, 2. So then everybody closed the door. And then they telling everybody to be quiet. And the party was like downstairs, I guess. And everybody just kind of started piling up the stairs real fast so that everybody can get up into like the actual house area. And then we were like crowded in, like, and we couldn't leave because they was already outside. So then at first they weren't finna come in the house, but then they end up coming up the stairs. And I was opening the door and I was finna go out, I swear. And then the police was like, "Ain't nobody leaving, sit down." And then I was just like, "Well, there go my chance, you know, because he said ain't nobody leaving." So I guess they were trying to figure out what they had in the house. There was nothing in the house. I wasn't doing no drinking. I don't know about anybody else, but I wasn't doing no drinking. So yeah. Then we ended up, me and my friend group, we ended up just running out the door and getting in the car. And we had went to Waffle House. I got me a mean chocolate milk. If you ever go to Waffle House and you drink chocolate milk, I rock with you. Because that chocolate milk is so good. Like, so good. And can't nobody else tell me otherwise. But, yeah. Once again, I hope I didn't get copyrighted for them videos that was in before this clip. And, yeah. So, that vlog was pretty fun. Picture day plus party. Which, a party that I didn't even know I was going to at first. So, yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. It's much more to come. Probably like a first day of school vlog. Or get ready to meet first day of school. I don't know. Something like that. But, yeah, thank y'all for watching. Come back for more videos. And, yeah, the biggest Kennedy Too Pretty. Stay tuned for more videos. I see you, I see you. All the girls in the club.